welcome to the Mid-Atlantic Baseball Road Trip. We're here tonight at Maimonides Park in Coney Island, New York, home of the Brooklyn Cyclones, who are the High A affiliate of the New York Mets. Now, the Cyclones are named after the Cyclone roller coaster located just a couple of blocks away from here. And from the ballpark seats, you can see various Coney Island attractions, which makes this a unique and special place in baseball. Tonight, the Cyclones will be taking on the Wilmington Blue Rocks.
/win /11 strikeouts for Cameron Foster this evening. That courtesy of the Z-Mars Comics K-Tracker.
Alright, you gotta get a bow on you! You gotta get a bow on you! You gotta come back to me! Who's he gonna pick? We have a winner, it's Leo!
Yeah!
What can you say about Miami Anita's Park here in Coney Island? It is a fantastic atmosphere. It's electric, and not just because we had a little bit of thunderstorming going on and rainbows and stuff like that. It was an exciting atmosphere. The crowd was really into it. Fun on the field, everything great. Unfortunately, the Brooklyn Cyclones could not get their bats going. They lost to the Wilmington Blue Rocks 5-1.